I pledge allegiance to the flag, to the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Attention all Gators. Today is Be Drug Free. Your future is key. You can't wait to see all the college represented on campus and in our online classrooms today. Teachers, please share your favorite pictures from today. Tomorrow is live, like your favorite book character. Wear appropriate book character costumes, but please do not wear costumes, masks, or weapons. Costume masks or weapons. Our character parade for kindergarten through third will take place at 9 a.m. Now here's our OCO crew with lunch and weather.
Today we have a high of 80. Today we have a high of 89 and a low of 57 degrees. We can expect mostly cloudy skies today, as well as a waxing gibbous moon tonight. For today's lunch, we have grilled cheese or mini corn dogs. Now it's time for our daily public service announcement.
The British are coming.
Now the ride of Paul Revere set the nation on its ear, and the shot at Lexington heard round the world. When the British fired in the early dawn, the War of Independence had begun. The die was cast, the rebel flag unfurled, and on to Concord marched the foe to seize the arsenal there, you know, waking folks and searching all around. Till our militia stopped them in their tracks at the old North Bridge, we turned them back and chased those redcoats back to Boston town. And the shot heard round the world was the start of the revolution. The men were ready on the move. Take your powder, take your gun, report to General Washington. Hurry, men, there's not an hour to lose. Now at famous Bunker Hill, even though we lost, it was quite a thrill. The rebel Colonel Prescott proved he was wise. Outnumbered and low on ammunition, as the British stormed his position, he said, hold your fire till you see the whites of their eyes. Though the next few years were rough, General Washington's men proved they were tough. Those hungry, ragged boys would not be beat. One night they crossed the Delaware, surprised the Hessians in their lair, and at Valley Forge they just bundled up their feet. Now the shot heard round the world was the start of the revolution. The men were ready on the move. Take your blanket, take your son, report to General Washington. We've got our rights and now it's time to prove. Well, they showed such determination that they won the admiration of countries across the sea like France and Spain, who loaned the colony ships and guns and put the British on the run and the Continental Army on its feet again. And though they lost some battles too, the Americans swore they'd see it through. Their raiding parties shipped up, hit and run. At Yorktown, the British could not retreat. Bottled up by Washington and the French fleet. Cornwallis surrendered, and finally we had won.
Where do French fries come from?
Where?
Greece!
Right.
Remember, Grove Park Gators are respectful, responsible, and safe. A Have a great day. And don't forget to wash your hands, keep good distances, wear your masks, and have as much fun as possible.